Hello and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. It says, integrate the following function. The given function is cos x upon under the root 1 plus sine x. Let us now proceed on with the solution. And let I be the integral cos x upon under the root 1 plus sine x dx. Now we see that the derivative of 1 plus sine x is cos x. So put t equal to 1 plus sine x. So dt by dx is equal to cos x dx. We don't need to write dx here because derivative of sine x is cos x. So this implies dt is equal to cos x dx. So cos x dx is equal to dt. Now put dt as cos x dx and 1 plus sin x as t in the integral. So the integral becomes dt upon root t, which can be further written as t to the power minus 1 by 2 dt. Now the integral of t to the power minus 1 by 2 is t to the power minus 1 by 2 plus 1 upon minus 1 by 2 plus 1 plus c, which is equal to t to the power 1 by 2 upon 1 by 2 plus c, which is equal to 2 into t to the power 1 by 2 plus c. Now t is equal to 1 plus sin x. So put t equal to 1 plus sin x. So this becomes 1 plus sin x to the power 1 by 2 plus c. Hence, answer to the given question is, or the integral of the given function is 2 under the root 1 plus sine x plus c. And this completes the question. Hope you will be able to solve more of such problems. Bye and take care.